first down. First year again. There's a deep in the end zone. One-on-one battle. Diving catch. Touchdown. The first running attempt for Elliot. It breaks free. Jake Elliott. Nothing but green grass in front of him. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the world. So you can talk the guy go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
First and goal from a little bit closer. Ezekiel Elliot into the end zone for the touchdown.
You will remember. he's got 107 receiving yards.
Barrett's in the game.
It's a fast tempo right now. Lions not set on defense, and Barrett just walks in the end zone. Red zone specialist strikes quickly. You're seeing three quarterbacks in three consecutive plays. He just hands it to Elliot. He's trying to get the corner. He takes the long way, makes a cut, and muscles for a touchdown.
Back in there, are you going to have some missed assignments?
There goes the quarterback again. Barrett, touchdown! Buckeyes, second and goal after the timeout. The pop pass and a touchdown! Shades of Urban Meyer and Tim Tebow in Florida. It's Braxton Miller with the touchdown catch.
Billy still a talented player.
Second and goal. Barrett looking for the end zone. Throws it up. Caught for a touchdown. Michael Thomas get number 3 involved now.
I think you need to get number 16 more involved.
In the first quarter, Elliott easily barrels in his 12th rushing touchdown in Ohio State. GT looks immediately in the direction of Thomas. He's got it. Breaks a tackle. Michael Thomas off and running. They will not catch it.
Thomas, we've seen make a play. This is an easy touchdown for JT Barrett. Braxton Miller, that was really the Braxton.
Barrett now play action on first down. Gets in the mouth, gets the ball away. Samuel, touchdown, Ohio State. Samuel in motion. Barrett keeps it, breaks play for another touchdown. Some of us do it for the
females. They are.
Oh, now he's going to get it to 7. Yeah. Oh, Marshall's going to throw it or tries to, just cuts it back and walks in. We had a feeling Jalen Marshall was going to get involved. His turn to reach the end zone. Yeah, so.
But Washington State controlling their destiny. Pac-12 North.
Repeat that again. Elliott off and running with a quick burst. JT
J.T. Barrett.
Either give it to Elliott or keep it himself.
And they're going tempo, and it's Elliott easily walking in. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Eighth play of the Buckeye drive, a first down at the 25. Barrett play fake, go into the end zone. Caught. Jalen Marshall, touchdown.
Some favorable matchups.
He fakes the pitch to Marshall, keeps it himself. Barrett in the open field and in the end zone. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Similar to what Indiana did 2 weeks ago.
Elliott, touchdown. This time from 9 yards out.
Only two teams instead of four.
Here's Thomas on the keeper. Oh, what a cut. Heading to the end zone. JT Thomas, touchdown. JT Barrett, excuse me. Wow, that was a nice move on the corner.
It also limits the defense on the number of calls you can make.
Elliott, touchdown. Impressive opening drive by last year's national champs. Samuel now goes in motion. He lined up on the right hip of Barrett. Michael Thomas. Touchdown, Ohio State. Here they go again, lined up quick. Flag down at the line of scrimmage. The touchdown will stand. They were offside on the defense. On the left, co-coordinated. And Elliott has his third touchdown of the game. Playing as hard as he can in this final game.
I